So, Marius, at last I find you.
Tyrael, yes. Yes, now, I recognize you. I should have known you'd travel in disguise. They're always watching.
I've been searching for you for a long time, Marius. I was rather beginning to think you didn't want to be found.
Oh, forgive me, Tyrael, please. It wasn't my fault.
Not your fault? Tell me, Marius, how was it not your fault?
The Wanderer. Yes, it was... the Wanderer. My days in the Rogue Citadel seemed so long ago. I sought refuge from my memories in the company of other outcasts high in the mountains past the Eastern Gate. When I dreamt, the memories would return. Memories of the monastery and the evil which had claimed it. Dreams, memories. I couldn't tell the difference anymore. Had the evil from my dream followed me at my heels? How had he found me here? How could this broken shell of a man, barely able to carry the weight of his own sword, be the burning terror which drove me to hide here? He seemed to have demons of his own that he struggled to contain. And he was losing. Became convinced that I was truly mad. The terror, the destruction, the evil I witnessed, how else could I explain them? Were these the demons from my dream, or were they born within the Wanderer? Why did I follow him? I don't know. Why do things happen as they do in dreams? All I know is that when he beckoned, I had to follow him. And from that moment, we traveled together east. Always into the east.
Greetings, stranger. I'm not surprised to see your kind here. Many adventurers have traveled this way since the recent troubles began. No doubt you've heard about the tragedy that befell the town of Tristram. Some say that Diablo, the Lord of Terror, walks the world again. I don't know if I believe that, but a dark wanderer did travel this route a few weeks ago. He was headed east to the mountain pass guarded by the Rogue Monastery. Maybe it's nothing, but evil seems to have trailed in his wake. You see, shortly after the Wanderer went through, the monastery's gates to the pass were closed, and strange creatures began ravaging the countryside. Until it's safer outside the camp and the gates are reopened, I'll remain here with my caravan. I hope to leave for Lut Galain before the shadow that fell over Tristram consumes us all. If you're still alive then, I'll take you along. You should talk to Akara, too. She seems to be the leader of this camp. Maybe she can tell you more.
I am Akara, High Priestess of the Sisterhood of the Sightless Eye. I welcome you, traveler, to our camp. But I'm afraid I can offer you but poor shelter within these rickety walls. You see, our ancient sisterhood has fallen under a strange curse. The mighty citadel, from which we have guarded the gates to the east for generations, has been corrupted by the evil demoness Andariel. I still can't believe it. But she turned many of our sister rogues against us and drove us from our ancestral home. Now the last defenders of the Sisterhood are either dead or scattered throughout the wilderness. I implore you, stranger, please help us. Find a way to lift this terrible curse, and we will pledge our loyalty to you for all time. There is a place of great evil in the wilderness. Kasha's rogue scouts have informed me that a cave nearby is filled with shadowy creatures and horrors from beyond the grave. I fear that these creatures are massing for an attack against our encampment. If you are sincere about helping us, bind the dark labyrinth and destroy the foul beasts. May the great eye watch over you. Place of great evil.
All who oppose me, beware.
Come on.
I need mana.
Turn back. I can tell that you need more experience to fight Satan. Halt.
Not enough mana. Not enough mana. I am overburdened. I am overburdened. Within this place. I need mana.
Order welcomes you.
Is that enough to earn the rogue's trust?
There is a place of... the den of evil. You've earned my trust, and may yet restore my faith in humanity. Your reward is training in the skill of your choice.